bullied and beaten up because I was autistic. It was horrible. Every day after school I was beaten and humiliated just because of my autism. Illness made me feel so horrible and so bad about myself. Every day I used to go to school and year 7 kids, everyone used to just pick on me saying, oh, you're autistic, you're a spaz. It was horrible. It just made me feel terrible. Every day I got beat, humiliated. From year 7 to 11, it was horrible. I can't describe how it felt. Words can't describe it. I just got tormented and bullied. I prayed for it to stop. I wanted it to stop, but it just got worse and worse and worse to the point where I had to speak out. So I told my dad, he removed me from school and decided to homeschool me. In a way, I'm glad, but I didn't get the high school experience every single other person had. I wished I was just normal. I wish my autism didn't exist. I wish I could just be like everyone else. When I thought about it, I couldn't bring myself to it. I guess I realised the love that my family had for me and that my family means so much to me, and that's why I didn't. I spoke to my dad and I told him how I felt, and he said, son, I'm here for you, I'll back you all the way. You know if you need me, I'm here. So it really reassured me that suicide wasn't the way. I guess I know more people being bullied. So the advice I'll give to them is speak out. Don't let the bullies get win over. Don't let the bullies beat you and win. Don't think that they can win. You're strong inside. Speak out, speak to anyone, speak to your father, your mother, your family, your parents, and they will help you. The best thing I did was speaking out. If I didn't speak out, I don't know where I would be right now.